So I wanted to do a planner haul, and first I wanted to show something that I was sent from Yvette Rios, and she sent me some bow clips, and I wanted to share them on my YouTube. And her name, her shop name is Over the Clip Bow, and I'll link her down below. She is on Instagram and on Etsy, and her clips are beautiful. I actually won one in a giveaway. This is the packaging. I just wanted to share the packaging, how cute it is. Comes in a little baggie. There's two of them. I'm gonna try and open this up real quick. So it comes with all these little goodies in here. So I'm gonna put this under. And then I picked these two colors because I just love them so much. Yeah, they're very beautiful. I won this one in a giveaway, and this one she let me pick extra. Look how pretty, and it kind of has like sparkles in it. The clip is rose gold. So here's her information. Let me take the clip off. Can't wait to use it. Here's her information. Over the Clip Bow on Instagram, and also her Gmail. Thank you for supporting our small business. So they're beautifully made. Love it. Love how big the clip is. Sorry for the shaking. So yeah, I cannot wait to put it in my planner. Next, I'm gonna show the mint one. That one's white with some glitter specks, and this is the mint one. I just think it's so pretty. Same thing on the back. Sorry guys, I have a little sore throat. And these are just so beautifully made. I made some, but yeah, mine's were a little bit bigger, but this is so perfect size, beautiful. Yep. And I picked white and mint because I just love pink, mint, and white together. Those are my favorite colors to put together on my planner, so that's why I picked that. My next order was from Happy Cowbows. She was having a sale on Etsy. It was, I think, 25% off. Can't remember, but look at her packaging, is so beautiful as well. This is what I ordered. Very, very cute. Yeah, I love it. Oh, so pretty. Can't wait to open it. I'm going to open this one first. These are the freebies she sent me, and then I'll get to the other ones. It says thank you on it. Love these little bags. They have polka dots. They're very cute. So yeah, I was surprised, like, wow, I got these freebies. So Rebecca, thank you so much for your order, Anna. And then these are the charms paper clips. So pretty, a heart and a star. Wow, and little pearl. These are beautifully made. So, so pretty. Here's her information here. Happy Cow Bows, handmade with love. Follow us on Instagram, Happy Cow Bows, happycowbows.etsy.com, happycowbows@yahoo.com. That's her business card, so I will link her down below as well. And then let me get into what I got. So I'm going to share everything pink that I got. So I think these bows were about two something with the discount. So I just love these wide clips. I love her packaging. I'm sorry the table keeps moving. I'm filming in a different spot today. But look how beautiful it is. How it's like fabric and just shabby chic is the feel that I'm getting. And I love shabby chic. That's how come I picked my favorite colors, or how I picked my favorite colors. So there's the back. So pretty. She did a great job. Can't wait to show them on my Instagram. And then here's the other pink one. This one is it's made out of tulle. I just couldn't resist. So The reason I bought these things is because of my birthday and my anniversary. Hubby let me spend a little bit, which I really don't get to do. So I went ahead and got myself some accessories for my planner, because I usually just make my own, and I was like really wanting just these really beautiful ones that I see on Instagram. So beautifully made. You know, mines are just, they're wearing out already. And I do have pink and mint. But yeah, I just wanted to get some that I made by Etsy shops. So here's the mint one I got. So pretty. Oh, I'm in love. Love the color as well. Oh, such a cute bow. I showed my niece this one and she was so impressed. She's 6 years old. She's like, that's my favorite color. But yeah, she's so cute. Last one is a white one, white ribbon. So I love the packaging. It's so pretty. Let's put this on the side. So yeah, look how pretty this white and gold is. So they were about two something with the discount. So yeah, that was it from Happy Bow. What's it? I'm sorry, I don't want to get it wrong. Happy Cow Bows. So they're pretty. I'll go ahead and lay these out here for y'all to see how beautiful they are. Yeah, I love the packaging. Very cute. Simple and cute. Thank you, dear. Thank you, Anna. So next is I ordered from Erin Condren. I got my planner for next year. So this is what came with it. Enjoy to and from. Whatever you are, be a good one. Oops, sorry. It's a postcard. I think they always send this. Oh my, I got ink on my nail, my fingernail, because I was doing my planner stuff. So I'm just going to share this thing, these things really quickly. So first thing I'm grabbing is washi tape. I haven't even opened it. So this is decorative washi tape. And this is the floral one. I forgot what it's called. But I think it's so beautiful. This is one of my favorite patterns that Erin Condren has. And I have a planner cover for the ring bound planner. That is this, you know, this pattern. So I had to get the washi tape. And the other one is the paisley. I think it's called paisley. I don't even know, you guys. But I got it. Or those, oh no, I ripped it. Those one paisley petals or something like that. But I got both of them. Just really thought they're beautiful. This matches the planner I got. I got the hardbound planner. And when I get to it, I'll let you know why I got the hardbound planner instead of the ring bound. So let's see, what else did I order? So this came with my my hardbound planner. These are date dots. They're rose gold and they are so pretty. I'm loving rose gold right now and gold. Right now it's like foil season in the planner community. So it's just number dots to number my planner because it's undated. I really like that. It's for the whole year, which I'm going to need. I ordered extras because I had a credit with them, $10 credit, and I'm still waiting on that one. So hopefully that order comes soon. Ordered a page marker because I got the hardbound planner. It's just flat, so thought, well, these will be nice page markers. I got mint, the mint color, and I'm not sure. This is like a peachy pink color. Both of these, because like I said, these are my favorite colors. And this has a rose gold decoration on there, and this one is gold. So those are, hopefully they're very useful. Then I also got the colorful circles. And what you do is for your monthly, sorry, the table keeps moving, or I keep moving it. You put these, I'm going to use it for my monthly view or yearly view, like this. Look, that's what I'm going to use it for. So just to track birthdays for my family and friends, closest people to me. So these are, oh wow, these are pretty. Okay, so it comes in the pink hues. Comes with blue, greens, and it has metallic. Wow, I didn't know it was going to come like that. So yeah, excited about those. I have a little sore throat, you guys. I'm sorry about that. And I, like, been up since, like, 4 in the morning. Couldn't sleep. And I ordered quite a few things with my birthday money / anniversary money. So I'll put those on the side. I also ordered these metallic, I don't even know what they're called, but I ordered a metallic monthly stickers because my planner is undated, so I can just use these instead of writing them in. My handwriting is really ugly, so these will be perfect. So it comes in rose gold. Gold, beautiful, beautiful. And silver. So I mean, I can just switch, you know, whatever month I want to use gold, silver, rose gold, I can switch in my planner. And I ordered these functional stickers as well. I got a really good discount, and they also have rose gold, gold, and silver on them. So pretty. I really don't have much of the foiling, so I was happy to get this. Then I ordered their regular stickers. So I'm in the fall mood, so I already have been looking at fall sticker kits, and I chose this pumpkin one in black for, I'm not sure, for Halloween or whenever it turns fall. And then let me see. Okay, this is gonna be maybe my November monthly. It says give thanks with a grateful heart. So love the colors, it's so pretty. Yeah, I'll be using these for monthly views in my Erin Condren. Then I love this one, poinsettias. It says Holly Jolly. I love poinsettias. I love to decorate. I love decorating my apartment in the poinsettia theme. So I also got two sticker books from Erin Condren. There's all the stickers it comes with. Yay. And then I forgot what this design is called, you guys. I'm not like, I mean, I love Erin Condren, but I'm not like, it just says designer sticker book classic collection edition 4, plan for tomorrow, celebrate today. And it's, I don't really know the pattern, what this is called, but yeah, it's really nice. I got this one, so I'm just gonna go through it really quickly. So it has, I love using quotes on my personal planner. I use it daily. So this is amazing. The world is yours. Date today. Oh, date today. To do, be happy. This is your moment. Create your own sunshine. Don't wish for it. Work for it. Plan for tomorrow. Celebrate today. What you seek is seeking you. Live what you love. Arriving at the goal is the start of another. Whatever you are, be good. Be a good one. You are exactly where you need to be. Make life big. So these are in rose gold, which I'm loving. These are in gold foil. No, I don't know if you guys can see it. Silver. I use a lot of functional in my personal daily. Love it. And these are washi's strips in rose gold. These have gold. These are also gold. Very, very pretty rose gold. Oh my god. Functionals. And then these are different types of stickers. I could tell. I don't know what kind these are. More paper-like. And these are more vinyl. This is my first time looking at this. The book is ripping. So, checklists. Here are these again, the vinyls. Make it happen. So pretty. Love these kind of quotes just to put them in my planner, especially because my handwriting is not the best. I really need to practice at it. So I'm going to go through the other sticker book. So this is for monthly decorating in your Erin Condren. And it just has monthly themes. Yep. Oh, I really wanted this one. It had gone sold out and I was like so sad. Always a reason and season to celebrate. I'm so happy. I can't believe I got these. You know, I just never really get to buy Erin Condren things. I'm just so happy that was January. This is February. Cute. March. April. May. June. July. That's my birthday month. August has a donut theme. September. Oh, so pretty. October. Oh, matches the stickers I bought. Yay. November and December matches the poinsettias. So I'm excited for fall already. I mean, shops have been coming out with kits and everything, and I'm ready to buy some. So this is my first time buying a notebook from Erin Condren. It was 25% off. So I was wanting to pick like the shabby chic color that I like. Oops, sorry. Sorry, guys. Shabby chic color I like, which is the mint with pink, but it did not look good on here. So I got the large, I think it was 9x11 notebook. It says "Be strong and courageous, Joshua 1:9." Put my name on it, and I was gonna do white, but I ended up doing cream with pink. So it's huge. Take note, and I got dot grid. So I just wanted to try something new. The best way to get things done is to begin. So yeah, it's just a dot grid. So I don't know what I'm gonna use it for, but I got it since it was on sale. Don't remember how much it cost. So note to self, think less, live more. Love that. And then it has stickers. I didn't know it came with stickers. So I hadn't checked it, but it has a dashboard you can write on with the erasable marker. So that is awesome. So pretty. The front and then the back. Look at how pretty. Love it. I just love that. I love the colors. They're so beautiful. Next, I'm going to be doing my planner. Sorry, guys. So I got the hardbound. This is customizable calendar, Erin Condren hardbound. No, it's 8x10. Put my name on it. I know that it's not very popular like other, you know, the Erin Condren ring bound, but the reason I got this one is because like I'm having a baby and I know that planning is not gonna be like my a priority anymore. So the reason I got it is because it's bigger, so I can do my to-dos on it. And I can also do my memory planning, which is like putting pictures of my little boy on here. I'm having a boy. Let's see if I can take this out. So I just love the everything about it, the color and everything. So it's vertical layout. And it's non-dated 12-month calendar. Allows you to plan on your timeline. So I also got it because it's non-dated, just in case I can't plan a certain week, because I have been behind in a lot of my planners lately. So that's part of the reason why I got it, and just for memory planning, adding pictures, to-dos. Right now I have the small Erin Condren hardbound, which barely have enough room for to-dos. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip through. I love that it has a rose gold. So, on the go, life planner. Love it. It has a 12-month, you know, I don't know. I guess you can use this for anything. But what I was doing in my personal one was putting, like, thankful thoughts for the month. Or just, like, milestones that happened to me. And my baby has a note, some note paper. Trust the magic of new beginnings. I personally think this is such a beautiful planner. It's bigger, you know, like I said, it's not very popular. But I thought it's cheaper. I could afford it with my birthday money and my anniversary money. So I got it, and I, like I said, undated. So I'll be using these stickers for that. And let me see if I can find the other one. I'll just put it over here. Sorry, guys. Oh, here they are. And these stickers here for this. Or the monthly stickers. But yeah, I'm so excited about this. Then these are the boxes. I don't even know the measurements, but I know they're bigger than the regular stickers from Erin Condren that, you know, Etsy shop sells. But I did find a few that do sell these for this planner, so might be buying. I'm just gonna go through every month and quote really quick, and I cannot remember the name of this design. I don't see an invoice, which is really weird. It's on the bottom. Nope. Yeah, I didn't get an invoice. Anyways, I don't know if they do. I probably only order from Erin Condren once a year. So yeah, okay. So here we go. I'm gonna go through it, flip through it really quickly. And I'll show you guys the edges. So this is, you are a diamond, nothing can break you. Beautiful colors. Well done is better than well said. True. Stop wishing, start doing. And here's the monthly view, weekly view. And being kind never goes out of style. True that. Monthly view, weekly view. Be the kind of person you want to meet. Love these quotes already. Monthly view, weekly view. I typically get the colorful ones. I just love bright colors. Make yourself proud. Monthly view, weekly. Oh, here it is. Page. I forgot what this is called. Oh, bookmark. Bookmark. Man. Dreams don't work unless you do. Monthly view. Weekly view. Not all those who wander are lost. Monthly, weekly. You have to be odd to be number one. Wow. Okay, monthly view, weekly view. Good things happen to those who hustle. Very true. Monthly view, weekly. So they basically give you 5 weeks. So 5 weeks, and yeah, it has a sidebar on here, and sidebar here, bottom note section. Then it has, at the end, has a note page. You are entirely up to you. Monthly view. Weekly. So it's not that different. And it has note pages. It's not that different from dot grid. And then, okay, this is really pretty. So it says, your best accomplishment isn't that you finished. It's that you had the